This is not a dream anymore, that humans will sustain and live on a different planet. In order to achieve it, we must first conquer our self-sufficiency on the surface of the moon, and it is becoming a reality. After 50 years, NASA finally made the first step back towards the moon. In November of 2022, the Orion spacecraft made its first round trip to the moon's orbit that officially started a new era of Artemis Program missions. The next 8 years that NASA have planned will be insane. But the main question is, how are they actually going to do it? Are we really going to put humans on the moon permanently? Only the time will show, but here's how it's gonna go. A robotic and human moon exploration program is the definition of Artemis missions. We can separate parts of each mission between the launch and fly, landing, and the surface. These are the most important questions to answer. To start, we now have the SLS, or the Space Launch System. This rocket is without a doubt the most powerful rocket ever built, with a lift capacity of nearly 210,000 pounds. It is primarily designed to carry the Orion spacecraft, our reusable vehicle that will carry humans to the moon's orbit and back to Earth's surface. Orion is a true state-of-the-art spacecraft, filled with a lot of advanced systems and technologies to ensure the safety and comfort of the crew during each Artemis mission. With the first human landing on the moon scheduled for late 2025, Artemis 3 mission to be exact, things are getting much more interesting. I feel that the majority of people are very familiar with the lunar landing concept from the Apollo missions era, but NASA is taking a giant step forward nowadays. The very first extraterrestrial space station will be constructed in lunar orbit, named simply the Gateway. It will be intended to serve as a solar-powered communication hub, science laboratory, and short-term habitation module for astronauts. But the most important feature by far will be literally a moon taxi. NASA is calling it the Human Landing System. Three different private space companies are currently working to develop lunar lander concepts. For example, Elon Musk's SpaceX had an idea of converting their Starship into a moon lander, but the future of the exact system for Artemis program is still remain unknown. And of course, the best part of this whole exploration program is the lunar base. For generations, humans have fantasized of how insanely cool it will be to live on the moon. Imagining giant habitats on the surface with robots assisting humans and beyond. And it is for real now that the lunar base will be constructed using advanced robotic systems, including commercial 3D printing, and will be capable of supporting a crew of astronauts for extended periods of time. Back in 1960s and 70s, astronauts landed near the equator of the moon, but now our first ever lunar base will be developed in phases, with the initial focus on establishing a sustainable presence on the moon's south pole. This region is rich in resources, including water ice, which can be extracted and used for life support systems and even fuel production. It is uncertain how this decade will unfold. Considering the multitude of problems and daily life struggles that we face on Earth. However, the question remains the same, whether we will achieve permanent lunar base on Moon's surface by 2030. Despite the uncertainty, we firmly believe that this milestone is possible. But why, you will ask? The Apollo missions of the past not only made strides in space exploration, but also sparked a wave of technological innovations and advancements in various fields. This goes to show that human achievement in the realm of space can have a profound impact on society's progress, as well as inspire further development. One can only imagine what a human presence on a different planet would mean for us as species. It may serve as a catalyst for pushing the boundaries of scientific exploration, or it may lead to a resolution of global issues such as infinite peace between countries and evolution on our own planet. The Artemis program, which aims to establish a sustainable human presence on the moon, for now, is a source of inspiration for us all. It represents only the beginning of what may be possible for humanity's future endeavors in space.